like seasons, war always return. Every 274 and a half years, evil rises to destroy all life. Orcs and humans then set aside their differences to protect their world. Each time, the evil was defeated. Each time, life returned to normal. But a calendar mistake changed everything. Evil emerged 2 years too early, catching the living off guard. We were not prepared. The schools of magic were the first to fall, throwing the world into chaos. Your studies ended prematurely. Now you are one of the last guardians of immeasurable amount of knowledge. It is your duty to preserve it, but above all, to share it.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to Spellcaster University. Let's click on that. I hope you're all doing good. And I hope maybe I can figure this out a little more today. Working now. What the heck did I do? I don't want to know what I did. I don't want to know what I did. Cool. Yeah. All right. Wow, that's awesome. That is awesome stuff. GG's. I don't know what I did to fix it, but it's better now. The Zoom is working today, because Mr. Smee's back on. That's why. I have to change my review on Steam, because I was mad. Mad. Alright. I was gonna, like, call you over and say, Mr. Smee, can you look at this? But it's working. So all I had to do was threaten it with your presence. I wonder what changed between today and yesterday. I was having a hecky of a time yesterday. Hey, Mr. Smee, do you want to be a teacher? I was making people into teachers. Sure? Yesterday. Where's the... I'm pretty sure Mr. Smee would be like a dark arts teacher, right? Or... that's the enchantment teacher. The game could come down a bit. Sure thing. Nice to have my lovely, hardworking, amazing moderator back. A bit more. Good gift. Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, that is way easier to manipulate when you can zoom. Wow. There you go, there's a shadow teacher. Mr. Me. There we go. You're the shadow teacher now, mister. I figured you might want to teach the dark arts. can put the snakey in. Aww, I want to put the snakey in. Oh, well. Can't put the snakey in. Had a library. No library? Alright, go to class, kids. I don't know how I get with the pirates. How do I get good with the pirates? They have kitties, but none of them are black cats, Mr. Smee. I think that's wrong. Gotta have a big black kitty cat. Them's the rules, right? Especially if you're a magical person. Where did I put that library? Oh, right there. Oh, there we go. No misbehaving in the library, you're gonna get bit.
Thank you.
how to get more than one star. I've been struggling with that. Do I want to go to swamp? Local zombies? Cool. Or... volcano. I think zombies sounded cool to me. Secret Life of Orcs. There we go. Excuse me. Hey, Jay Smoke, how are you? The world, well, the actual world could treat me a lot better. That's always my personal opinion. Though. This world, I'm still trying to figure out. You've been playing stuff. What stuff have you been playing? Magic 2? Halo? Oh yeah. Skyrim. Ooh. This is a game about building a university to train mages before the end of the world, basically. And the world ends every so many years, and then you have to be ready for a big fight, apparently. So we're building a school to train the wizards so that we can be ready for it. And we have certain goals that we're gonna have to achieve. And I'm still trying to figure it out, kind of. Rain! So now I need to make friends with the zombies, I guess. We have students and teachers and all kinds of things. We get cards. Like kingdoms, and I have to decide like how I want to play them, and I'm still trying to figure out like what's the best way of playing them. Okay. But yeah, I still don't really know exactly what I'm doing. I'm just kind of winging it. Thank you. Okay. How do I know what my relationship with the orcs is? I didn't know I could do that. Nice. Okay. I just increased the by 10. Ah, see, I just figured out something I didn't know how to do. So that's pretty cool. Thank you. Waste those manners. Who needs bananas? Be friends with the orcs. Cool. This little dude, slimy dude, his job is to roam around and clean. Well, that's, you know, better. Now I know how to, like, get to some of these stars. I can redo the ones that I messed up, maybe. Because I didn't know how to, like, do some of these things. Coffee, coffee, coffee! wiggle. Wiggling is super important. Why did it have to hurt like that? Oh my goodness. Oh. The bumitis. Serious medical condition. I'm tired still. Paying your tax. Thank you. What putting a card on top of a room does. Getting there. Oh, it makes it leveled up. Well, that's kind of cool. Greet the peasants. Making friends with the orcs, but I'm like losing progress with them. I wonder if that's like what happens. So if you have two objectives like that, maybe you can't be friends with both. Somewhere else, maybe. Ooh. Yeah, I was watching Mr. Lit do dungeon. two students go to the dungeon. No matter what happens, you keep the loot game. Okay. How do I know who to pick, though? Okay, now these kids look very good. Elemental Storm. Ooh. Life Drain. Oh, I like you. You're coming, man. How do I want you? Yeah. How do I pick him? Ah, okay. You... Joy, you can come. And... Andy, let's go. Goblins. Oh no! How do we fight? Start the battle. Go get them, kids! Good job! Large black gem. These kids are tough! Cookies, man! Uh-oh, this kid's hurt really bad. Get him, kids! Noise. Good job! Swarm of rats! Sure, let's fight. Uh-oh, this kid's down to 3. Okay, let's go. A mirror. Oh no! Babble! Alright, I need a, before we continue, bathroom break. Alright, onward and forward, I say. Ooh. Yeah. Oh no, ghosts! Oogie ghosts! What hurt that kid? Oh no, they died! Oh, poor Joseph. Oh, and the other kid died too. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, let's go home. Oh, this isn't where I wanted to go. Oh, shoot. Oh, well. Okay, this is a zombie. Yeah. How come genders are necromancy? Am I a bad person? Thank you. There we go. The orcs are really loving us. How come I'm not getting any better with them? Zombies. I'm figuring it out with the orcs. The orcs love us. Thank you. Okay, we're good with the orcs now. So now I just gotta figure out what I'm doing wrong with the zombies. Make friends with the orcs, you know, because good old Radio Rafter. Awesome, Andy. It's awesome to see you too, sir. Hiya, Bim. Hope you've been doing okay. A new game. But I can't figure out how to make friends with the zombies. I'm supposed to make friends with the zombies. We're building a university because every so many years there's the fight with the big baddie, and we have to build, of course, wizards and stuff. So we build this university and we try to teach them about magical stuff. And I'm still trying to figure it out. I figured out one thing today, so that's cool. Now I figured out how to like go on dungeons, which is cool. So I guess I figured out a couple things today. And today magically the Zoom works. Yesterday I couldn't get it to work. I don't even know what I did. Let's go forward. Thank you. Oh boy. This is battle. Ah, kids. These kids are pretty good at what they do here. Oh god, that one kid's already down to one hit point though. Good job, kids. Fight! Oh boy. Last time I touched the graves, they murdered me, so let's not touch them. Kid died. Poor kid. All right, let's keep going. Goblins. Oh no, that poor kid. Oh no. Oh kid, get out of here. Poor kid. can't use that card? No? We don't have a gazebo? I don't think I see a spot for a gazebo. I was watching Mr. Lit play this game, and so I figured I should get it. So it looked like something that was gonna be something I would like, because, you know, I like building, and I like wizards and stuff, of course, because, you know, Merlin! I'm glad we got it working better. Uh-oh. Time for the boss battle. Well, actually, nothing really happens with the boss battle. Oh, I thought the boss was here. No? Still not there yet. This is the bar to the end of the level. Uh-oh. I'm sorry your internet's being silly. I hope that fixes it for you. I think just threatening this game with Mr. Smee's presence was enough to fix the Zoom problem I was having yesterday. Focus on, like, necromancy. I've got necromancy things, and still we have no results in necromancy. I wonder what I'm doing wrong there. Red ended? Well, I'm sorry your other steamer ended. The turning red movie, okay. I just want to know if they got Toronto right. I'll see it eventually. I gotta let my dad know that Sonic 2 is now available for like a good price on Cineplex. We've been waiting to see that one. But I think I'll do that on Monday because I get a busy weekend. Like Sonic 2. Do, 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 do. Welcome back, Andy. I keep buying the wrong card for that. Maybe I need a light room. There we go. I don't think we had a light room. Warlock? Doesn't count as? I don't know how to get this then. I've been picking Shadow Deck and it doesn't seem to help any. Another dungeon. Well, I thought it said another dungeon. I don't know how to make friends with the zombies either. I'm trying to figure it out. Class, kid! No way I have to sort them. Yeah, I'm some kind of sorting hat. So have these classes that are supposed to teach necromancy and it doesn't seem to help. Yeah, stuff's this. Well, stuff's this, I still gotta figure out. I have all these freaking potion cards. I don't know, like, all I'm supposed to do with that either. So, we're just doing the best we can. Yeah, I know there's a phoenix for sure. We have like general magic stuff. We have nature. We have light magic, which is like, I guess, good magic. We have shadow deck. And we have arcane deck. Which... I forget what that one does. Let me see. To put the kids in their classes first. It's like, yeah, elementalism. And stuff like that. And you add these like little things to the room and they like give boosts. Like I just made them become passionate if they're in that room. And the alchemy deck is like potions and stuff. But we're supposed to be one of our objectives here is to train a student in necromancy, and I thought if I like played the necromancy cards as often as I could that would just kinda happen, and it's not happening, so I still gotta figure out what I'm doing wrong there. There we go, necromancer! Yay! That should count as one, right? At least one. But it still says zero, so... I really don't know what I'm doing wrong here. And if you already have a room, you can make it more powerful. That I figured out. So, I'm figuring out some things. I still obviously have some things to figure out. You know? I didn't get any. Alright, you're an undertaker. Cool. Worm summoner. Cool. Magical teacher. Imp. Corrupted pyromancer. Oh, nice. That sounds cool. So, before I didn't know some of the things about how to get, like, the stars. I can go back to the other places, maybe, and do them better. A minion! Another minion! Oh. I was gonna ask Mr. Smee to put up a shelf. I got a shelf for our minions. I was gonna ask him to put it behind me. Alright. Let's go faster. This is the end of the level. They have all your kids automatically graduate. So we get one star. I mean, that's as good as I've been doing, but now I know more, so maybe I can do better. So yeah, I've had like one star in a bunch of places. But well, maybe I can start like a new. Oh, there we go. Reduce the staff cost. Start each level with a random nature card. Improve your students and combat levels by 20%. That sounds good. Stupidity chorus. No, that doesn't sound good. One or two extra bloody curse. Oh no, none of these sound any good. Alright, I'll take the flawed students. Flawed students, ma'am. All right. So we start building our little place with like places for them to sleep and stuff and eat. And then we can make houses for them to go into. You can design the little crest yourself, any colors, any of the cool little symbols that they give you. It's pretty neat. They give you a lot of options, right? I like the kitty cat one, of course. And I like to make him blue. Maybe black. And then oh, okay. So if we like make stuff, but then it depends like on what little objectives we get. Let's make a priority on shadow. That seems pretty cool. Give them the little blue outfits. Get some students and put them in their classes. Draw some cards. I can make you guys teachers or students if you want. Just let me know. Thank you. the little creature. He wanders around and cleans with drool. So this little guy I put down, he'll wander around and clean the place for us with his drool. I like him. I think he's cool. Hey, Merlin. Old Kitty Man. Ooh. Who's the goody boy man? Give me money. Hi, Bobby. He's such a good boy. What you doing, doodle boy? Oh, that's a nice looking room. I think I've ever had that one before. Greetings, humans. Cool. That was pretty easy. We did that last time. That was pretty easy. Become friends with the orcs. So, we'll do that one for sure. Thank you. go a little faster here. Alchemy specialist. Cool. Let's do that. Yeah, let's do potions. So yeah, I'm gonna maybe make a new house. That like makes alchemy a priority. That's good to me. Contact the orcs. Alrighty! Cool. Birdie with those orcs, man. I'll put these kids in that class. Have like bad kids or something. Maybe I should give them a prison. They'd be bad to get go to prison. I love how the gender card comes up in the demonology. Yep, I'm evil. Totally. Legit, man. Thank you. what this sun do. Oh, cool. Getting any alchemy yet? Oh no! There's apparently a giant troll, too. I bet you that I know the giant troll's name. He never swears on his soul he's not a troll, so... I think that troll is Day Smoke. What's up, Murphy Doo? Mm-hmm. Oh, the phoenix is good. If people die when you have the phoenix, they come back to life. If we go on an adventure and they die this time, they'll come back to life. Picking where the phoenix goes. Don't have a room that I can put them in yet. Hang on to them. Why am I not getting the potion cards this time? Finally, we got a potion card. Wow. Doo-doo. Gotta have a demonic chamber. Oh, we already have a demonic chamber. Cool. No, I want the black dragon. Uh-oh. Sleeping spell. Yeah, there we go. Let's do that. Report with Merlin's Keepers, Spellcaster University, where we have to learn magical stuff and things to defeat the bad guy. Yeah, teach them how to be good at potions this time. And try to do awesome stuff and things, even. Excuse me. Hopefully I'll sleep good tonight. I gotta work tomorrow and then I got a baby shower to go to right after work. So I might be calling it here soon. So I can try to get some good snoozers. Don't wanna be falling asleep at the baby shower. Yeah, this bar goes to the end, and when it gets to the end, that's the end of the level. That's all the time you have to, like, objectives. Mm-hmm. don't have a greenhouse yet. You have a greenhouse. Yeah, hang on, I'll zoom in for you here. I got the zoom to work. Just a sec, I gotta decide. See, they're doing all kinds of little things. They're kind of wandering around, they're... There's a teacher teaching. Yes, I don't think they wave wands too much, I don't know. They just kinda wander around. I don't know. They fly these things? That's pretty neat. Black dragon. I haven't had a black dragon. Yeah, there we go. He's floating around now. But he's supposed to... Wanders around the school. Any active student who crosses pathways learns shadow magic more effectively for a few minutes. He's teaching the kids about the shadow magic. Pretty cool. You know, we have to have shadow magic. friends! Oh, did I get that, dungeon too? I gotta go to the dungeon. I think the dungeon is cool. Here. Yeah, let's go. Take our best students. Let's go. Forward. A troll. Kill him. Oh my god, he's got a lot of hit points. Oh no! You can do it, kids! I believe in you! Nice. These kids are healing, that's good. Forward! Uh-oh. Get them, kids! I'm glad these kids can heal. Forward! Let's take a key! Good job, kids. Okay, where's the jewel? Let's kill it. Good job. Thank you. follow him. Yeah, we'll fight some rats for some money. Let's go! Food. I need to get rid of some of these, holy. Slow it down a little here for a second. Oh. getting all these friends, but I don't know how to put them in. They have special slots that they go in, and I'm not seeing any. Yeah, give me my alchemy card, man. I feel like I haven't had hardly any of those, and that's what we're supposed to be focusing on. That's my arc. Uh oh. There, maybe that'll help. Yeah, we're supposed to be learning about potions. Just not getting too many cards. And I don't know why, because usually I get all kinds of them. A kitty! Oh no! I need the kitty! Kitty can go there. Yay! Kitty goes in the library. It's just, I still say it should be a black kitty, only because black kitties and magic are hand in hand. I mean, you know. A lot of black cats still get hurt for supposedly being tied to magic and supposedly being bad luck. I can't say Merlin, he's a goody boy, so I don't think that's a real thing. Black cats are good kitties. Just as good as any other kitty, anyway. I haven't tried re-rolling. Didn't seem to change anything. Mm-hmm. Ooh, a child eating bed. We haven't tried that yet. And eat the child! You sleep, sir. Didn't seem to eat him. So I guess that kid is worthy. Oh, what did you do? You bad. I've been waiting for the potion one. Nice. Does that mean, trolls are coming? Oh, the trolls! I want to see the troll fight! Move over there! I'm over. There we go. Oh, there they are fighting. Fight! Oh no! Maybe we can go faster again. I'd like to get to the end of this one. We'll be asked. Shadow magic faster, man. The shadow magic. I think you're supposed to match those. With like a room of the same type, maybe? It probably has more benefits if you do. But you know. I like shaking it up and putting it in rooms that it probably doesn't make sense. Just to see what will happen. The spot for my Phoenix finally. they're not learning their potions. What a class! We're starting a game on this one, that's good. Seems like every 2 seconds I get put kids in classrooms. Of course I did speed it up, so I guess it probably is every 2 seconds. Well, at least if I get to that second started, it'll be some improvement. To the end here. Thank you. kids in class. All right, graduate! Had a second star. It's pretty good. It's better anyway. Progress. We'll take whatever progress we can get, right guys? Always a good thing, but for now I gotta end it here and we'll see you again probably tomorrow night. We'll see. I might not because of getting up early, going to a baby shower, but we'll see. Yeah, so stay awesome and good night.